people.
Power to the people.
Power to the people.
No black vote, no black agenda.
What type of power?
Black unity.
Black power. What type of power?
Race first, Tangibles 2020.
Tyrone is coming out. He'll be out in about 20 minutes, everybody.
Great.
So we are waiting here.
Yes, Tyrone is on his way out, ready to be released. Took one for the team, y'all. We've been here for hours waiting on him. It's called our support. We couldn't do nothing but support and try to see if he was going to have a bond. If he was going to have a bond, we had him.
What's up, bro?
Well, what's y'all message? What's y'all message to Tyrone? Let's go.
Thank you, brother.
Shoot, what you say?
Thank you so much, Tyrone.
It's more to be done. Trust. It's more to be done.
Marty, what you got to say?
More to be done. Let us know what you're about to do.
More to be done.
So who wants to tell the people about why this mission and this is so important to the community?
Well, you know what? There's been a form of disrespect with that place at least four times with the same person. His name, he go by the name David. I'm not sure if that's his real name, but I nicknamed him Domestic David.
Because
David had a problem with black women. And he can't continue to do business in our community if he don't respect our women.
All right, I got you.
And we tired of these businesses taking money out of our community, not putting nothing back in.
Patronize. Stop. That's the only way you go.
Don't go to deep business.
Stop.
So I hope you all see all of these men out here standing for these sisters and standing with them.
Stop.
Sister, you are always in the movement. I know that you shut down a business and you have spent a lot of time.
It's for you.
Businesses
that don't respect
our community.
Exactly.
When you knock one of us down,
sorry,
when you drag us down the street, that affects our community. We have to stand together. We have to stand together. This is our time. So we have to take advantage of this time.
That's right.
Thank
power
you.
To the people. Power to the people.
Power.
Power to the people.
Power to the people. Yes, y'all. Do y'all see the young lady that pulled that baby up out that shop yesterday? What you got to say, little mama, for pulling that baby up out that shop?
That's Harriet Tubman. That's Harriet.
That's Harriet Tubman.
I think that we need to get more involved with our kids. I think that we need to stop sitting up talking about it and really actually do something about it. It's getting to the point where it's really affecting us. I mean, think about what's going on. It's like, you know, it's getting to the point where we act like we hate each other.
Yes.
That's why we allow it. Like, we're so bitter. Just like with this instance, when I did this, I found that people were on there. It was like, well, why did she decide not to record? Why did that even matter? It's like we look for something negative. It's like we try to find something to bring each other down.
What was your instinct that kicked in at that moment?
Never.
What
was to cover myself, that's why I need to be recording. I need to cover myself because of things that's going on in my life, from my past.
Yeah.
You know, you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I was already aware of the type of man that this man was, his character. I was already aware of that. By me being aware of that, automatically, I'm going into record mode when I see him become aggressive with that woman. I don't have anything. That's all I have. That's all I can do is record.
Yeah, because he could have lied on you and had you locked up.
Exactly. Besides, if he had started, once he had attempted to do so, it would have been different.
I see, it's called first line of defense.
This is a young lady.
And this is where it started. First line of defense.
At 83rd.
And for those of you wondering.
Yeah, that incident on 83rd at the nail shop.
Thank you, Queen.
I patroned the business because there's an individual there who did my eyes there. She used to do my eyes. At the time, I had to go to a funeral, which I was explaining.
And she got all that money back.
And I really needed to get that. And I knew how he was, and that's why I hadn't been going. But due to the fact of my relationship with her, because I don't have anything against anybody that treats me and mine accordingly. I don't care what your nationality is. Customer service is one thing that you should. It shouldn't matter about race. You know, I'm giving you money. So if I'm giving you money, it shouldn't be. If it's a quarter, you should act like I just paid that light bill for you.
Was that Tina that gave you your money back?
Yeah, that was.
I thought that was.
That was actually the owner's wife.
I know.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So That's the one who gave me my money
back.
Well,
give me a cut, because I shared the video.
But when I went there to get my eyes done,
right.
she was packed.
Right.
So another young lady did it.
Okay.
But when she did them, they came right off.
Okay.
So I don't have money like that to just go for people wonder, why you go back there? Because I ain't got no money like that. Send me some. Okay, I'll send you my Cash App information. I didn't have the money like that. So I went back there to go get them to do it over so I didn't have to pay again.
Right.
And this the incident that occurred. But now I won't be returning at all here.
But no, that was God that put you in there.
Definitely God.
We appreciate you.
Well, why you ain't gonna go back?
I appreciate it.
Because I don't want to
go. It might be black. Never know.
Yeah, maybe. And I wonder if we'll fill it up back. Like that if it was black or not.
Well, and once we get educated, we will, about how group economics, if we shop, we have to support each other. I think that's very important. Black women, you guys got stars supporting each other, but y'all got demand of customer service.
Yeah, we
got
to first stop acting like we hate each other.
Right,
right, definitely.
Yeah. It's all about respect.
You got to stop acting like we hate each other. I think we spend more time hating each other
than loving
anything.
Each other.
Mm-hmm. That's true.
And that's the biggest problem. That's why so many people was able to just sit there and look.
Yep.
Because we really don't like each other. We act like we really don't like each other. Well, not me personally, because I love my sister. I'm just saying. But it's the truth. Think about it.
Well, you can tell you love your sisters because you put yourself in a predicament.
Girl, come out in a minute.
As far as if he'd hit on you.
Okay, okay. You had training. You still had training.
I'm glad I'm late for that.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you had praise. Yep. Okay.
Me, I got to get up out of here myself. Time to work.
But we want to thank you so much.
All right, Miss Carolyn.
Thank you so much.
Bye, baby.